Welcome to Heist Day. Where are we, Mozza?
We're in South Africa with a couple of Uber drivers.
No, they're not Uber drivers. They're cash-in-transit drivers.
Well, that sounds like a stressful job.
Yeah, I couldn't do it. I'm not good at money management.
Nah, me either.
I don't think this video is about a robbery attempt, actually.
It doesn't look like it. Just mates sitting in comfortable silence.
Which is nice.
It is nice, yeah.
It's better than a forced conversation friendship.
Oh, that's the worst. Thank fuck we're not watching a video about that.
Yeah. All right, well, good catch-up.
Yeah, bloody top catch-up.
Oh, wait a sec.
Fucking what? What?
There are some baddies on the freeway.
Shots fired. Shots literally fired.
Don't bloody panic, Mozza.
Oh, I'm fucking panicking.
The driver says, have you got the diamond?
He's not quoting Blood Diamond, Oz.
Yeah, no, yeah, okay, yeah, you're right. He's probably quoting Bad Boys.
He's not thinking about any fucking movies, mate. This is reality.
I disagree. The passenger is definitely yelling this.
It's gonna be one or the other, baby! It's gonna be him, or it's gonna be us!
No, you are deluded, Ozzy. Social media has made you deluded.
Oh, look out! They got rammed big time!
Bloody rammed!
Fucking rammed!
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 Yeah.
They're gonna need to see a panel beater after this.
They'll need more than a panel beater. They'll need an occupational therapist, psychiatrist, some aromatherapy candles, a good herbal tea.
And a pay rise?
Definitely a pay rise.
Janine from HR better help them sort that out on Monday.
Oh, she will. She's a really good person.
You can just tell the driver is close to retirement, can't you? He decided to do one last job today, and now he's like, I'm getting too old for this shit.
Fuck me. Are you quoting Lethal Weapon?
I am.
The driver is not Danny Glover.
You don't know that, Mozza. You don't know that.
Okay, who is the passenger then?
Sean Connery.
How does that make any sense?
Well, he looks polite and apologetic. He's yelling out the window like this.
I hope you're insured.
Yeah, no, I'm going to commentate on what's actually happening.
Okay, fair enough. Go for it.
The driver's giving him the slip. He chucks a UE, checks his mirrors and whacks it in reverse. Back into first gear. He makes a sharp right and goes pedal to the metal, putting distance between them and the baddies.
Oh, he hasn't given them the slip for long, though. The baddies are on their ass again.
You are very right, Oz. There are shots fired from all angles.
Hey, you know, this isn't a Cybertruck, but I reckon Elon Musk would be happy that the shots aren't going through.
It didn't go through. That's a plus side. It didn't go through.
The driver's picking up his phone.
He could get a $1,000 fine for that.
Oh, no. He's handed it off. His mate said, what's your passcode again? Actually, never mind. I've hacked it.
He gets a notification that a new Aussie Man video is out. He's distracted. He loads it up to watch it.
As I said, Oz, social media has made you deluded. He is not watching your videos.
Oh! They ran over something.
I reckon they've run over a lot of things. Reversing, head check. This whole video reminds me of me trying to pass my driving test when I was 16.
Yeah, me too. To be honest, if I drove like this, I reckon I would not have failed three times. I think the car's broken now.
Oh, that is fucked like a second-hand Humvee in Mosul.
What's gonna happen, Mozza? How is this gonna end?
Okay, so he's gonna say, look, fellas, we've all had a lot of fun here, but let's just agree that, oh, no, he's got the gun. He's got the gun. He's going outside and he's gonna kill everyone. Everybody. Maybe we cut away here, Oz.
Yeah, that's a responsible idea, Moz. Hey, there's the car they were in.
Look at that old Toyota, how she stood up.
Oh, I love it. It's a sturdy vessel.
Oh, I don't build them like that anymore. That bumper, that'll polish right out.
Yeah, the windscreen's a bit fucked.
Oh, there's a ricochet or two's come off the glass. But hey, the keys are still in.
Yeah, the keys are in it. That's someone could steal that.
Someone could walk up.
Yeah, someone could try to heist the car that was trying to get away in the heist.
Yeah, that's irresponsible. Mm-mm.
Remember to like this video and drop a subby sub if you're not subby subbed already. Check out Destination Fucked merch on AussieManShop.com. Bye.